I'm going to push in this plunger, and once I engage it, I'm going to twist it in the counterclockwise orientation. There's going to come a point where it's going to want to spit out at me, like that. That's that high pressure, or the system refrigerant pressure, pushing out on that plunger. We're going to close the valve. We're going to unscrew this, and there is our Schrader cord right there. This little doodad right here, right? These like to leak, similar to what you have on a car tire.